CATIA curve network preparation. A basic promise of reverse engineering is to reconstruct exact geometry from scan data. With CATIA 3DEXPERIENCE and the new curve network preparation command, you'll be able to do it quickly and more efficiently. In this example, starting from the initial scan data, you perform a quick analysis, then go into the curve network preparation command. In this command, you are offered the curve on mesh capability, as well as the capability to trace rebound from the fillet and connect curves. You start with the curve on mesh capability. By tracing the curve directly on the mesh, you are, of course, able to refine your curve, add or reposition points at any moment. You can also deal with the tolerance of the curve against the mesh or against selected points on the mesh. Then you use the fillet rebound trace that gives you four curves, materializing the future fillet, and then you can adjust the radius. You are able to generate either a constant or variable fillet. You can check the quality of your curves and the deviations from the mesh at any stage. You can even change the mathematics to very accurately manage the quality of the curve you want to generate. Snapping is also included. You can snap and associate a curve onto the others. This process is associative if you move some of the curves, all the curves attached to it will move. Then you can connect several curves together with one click using the Connect Curve feature. You simply have to circle the area and generate the curve. Now you can proceed to refining the curve as it is a junction area. From this set of curves, your surface and curve network are rapidly created because the quality is already good. You can then quickly control the deviation and obtain the shape from your mesh.
Thank you.